Our patient, Richard Taylor, is a 35-year-old male who is complaining of neck and back pain as a result of injuries at work. Let me just get you started up a little here from what he got back. Well, our member here, due to the being alert to the patient, Doc, I listen to it, of course, but also observe, watch his pocket, watch his body language. And what we want to do is determine what the patient is actually telling us. Doc! Well, I'm really sorry, Mr. Taylor.